So here's something we come across frequently are these attic fan vents, and critters love to get underneath of them and into the attic space. What we've done here is screened off around the outside and put a two-door live trap at the end, and we're gonna funnel them into our trap. Once we get the critters out of the attic, then we'll put a proper vent cap over the top of this.